Hi, today I'm reviewing a Play-Doh kitchen creation. I'm making a burger barbecue. What we say is burger braai. Now let's see what's in the box. I have everything that the box told me I would have. I have dough, plates, tools, and I also have the barbecue that we call braai. And there's also this very cool roller that you put here, and it's very cool, so then I won't burn my fingers. So when I open it, then it won't be too hot for my fingers. Now let's make a burger. I'm gonna make the burger bun. I just make this ball, then I put it in here. Let's see if it will work. Let's see if it's done. Wow. This burger bun looks so nice. Let's make the patty. Now, we could make some salad or cheese. Let's see. What can we make? I don't know. Let's see on top of here. Then let's make some salad. Now I made the burger. There's mushrooms. There's a tomato, lettuce, and some cheese. Now I want to make chips. The kitchen creation comes with a dough press. Now I just need to put this ball of weight. There's these shapes. Which shape should I do? Maybe blocks. Let's try. So you slip it, which way? You slip it in. Slip it in. So we put the ball in. Big. Now take this, push it. Now we have chips. This off. Now let's put it here. I know I made the burger, but I wanted to show you how I put the pieces on. I broke everything down and I laid them on the table. Now we must take the chips. This is quite handy because then I won't burn my fingers, because sometimes it's hot. Ugh. And go to Toy Kingdom and get your own kitchen creation.